won't let you take pity on me. Believe me when I tell you this. I have reached heights of power and lucidity that no term can ever measure, be logical, mystical, or human. Such has been the sanctified inviolability of my madness. I deserve fear and respect for having remained inviolate until the end of the journey that I am about to describe. And since the force of my nightmare forbids that it ever end, you will offer them to me.